is the Gooch already in the opening seconds, looking for the opening point, and he's got it. And there is a statement of intent already for Kerry after 15 seconds or so. Colm Gooch-Cooper at centre forward, but in close to goal. We see this over and over again.
Yeah, and that holy trinity involved in it of Tomás O'Shea, Declan Sullivan, and Colm Cooper finish.